What's up school fans, balik menggurui Kipa Dila. Dan sekarang ini masih jam 7.43 pagi di Solo. Hari ini kita siap-siap emang pagi karena game pertama mainnya jam 9 pagi. Dan hari ini gue sedikit ganti, kemarin kan kontennya game HLS ya. Cuma kayak kurang banyak yang tertarik game HLS ya kalau lihat dari viewersnya. Jadi hari ini gue ganti jadi random vlog saja. Semoga akan lebih menarik kontennya. Semoga gue bisa kasih kalian lihat sedikit kayak behind the scene footage. Lalu juga semoga kita bisa interview dengan banyak orang. Jadi hopefully you guys gonna like it. Dan ya, gue bentar lagi akan jalan kaki ke lapangan karena memang lapangannya deket banget dari hotel gua. Paling cuma 7 menit lah jalan kaki sambil menikmati pagi di kota Solo. Semoga bisa nemu tempat kopi sih pas lagi jalan ke lapangan nanti ini, karena we're gonna have a long day guys, dari jalan pagi mungkin sampai jam 7 malam nanti ini. And yeah man, I'm excited though untuk ngeliput quarterfinals IBL Indonesia Cup. Semoga gamenya akan seru-seru hari ini. Dan yeah, hopefully you guys gonna enjoy the content juga. Jangan lupa untuk like, jangan lupa untuk comment, and yeah guys, always thank you for supporting my channel, supporting my content. And now, time to go to the court, and I'll see you guys there.
Lagi di jalan, ada spanduk jagoan gua nih, Rizky Effendi. Udah tinggal sisa dia sama Ius doang sih dari angkatan gua sekarang ini. Dan Solo pagi-pagi sepi ya. Gila, gak macet di sini, gak banyak mobil juga.
We are here with Mike Lasser. Mike, how you doing, man?
I'm doing great, man. How you doing?
Good, man. Introduce to everybody, man. Where you from?
I'm Mike Lasser. I'm from Detroit, Michigan. I went to school at Ohio University.
Oh, Detroit.
Yes, sir.
You're a big Pistons fan?
Yeah, Pistons, Lions, Tigers, Red Wings.
Kate is nice, though.
Huh?
Kate is nice.
Yeah, Kate is. Oh, yeah, for sure. Yeah, I'm already knowing.
Mike, so you've been here for a week now. So what you been up to? What you been doing with the team so far?
Just getting better with the guys, you know, learning the system, getting used to being in Indonesia, trying the food. We went to a restaurant the other day, and I would say that it's probably the best meal that I had. I don't remember the name of the restaurant or the meal I had, but it was really good.
Wow, so far so good in Indonesia?
Yeah, so far so good. Everything's smooth.
And what do you think about the team?
I'm enjoying being around the guys for real. I see those guys as my brothers now. These last couple weeks I've been here, it's been really good with them.
Good morning, Coach.
Good morning.
We are here with Coach Georgie. Coach Georgie, is there any extra preparation? Because this is an early morning game, it's very unusual. Is there any extra preparation for the team today?
No, I think that it's not so, because in these conditions, maybe it's better to play in the morning because it's less slippery, because the floor after an afternoon, if it's rainy day, can be very dangerous. Because of the safety of the players, maybe it's a better situation if we are playing in the morning.
And you've been here for a month now?
Almost. Only one month.
What do you think about the team so far?
No, we will see that after the tournament. No?
Udah sama play of the game nih, Pras. Gila, yeah. Stress banget itu gamenya, tapi yeah, super seru ya. Coba bahas tentang kemenangan hari ini, seberapa pentingnya untuk Pelita Jaya Bakri.
Penting banget ya buat kita ngadepin semifinal. Lihat slow startnya kita yang sampai ketinggalan 18-16 poin. Itu nggak bisa kita lakuin nanti di semifinal-final pastinya kan. Jadi itu jadi PR kita. Tapi bounce back yang bagus dari anak-anak, semuanya step up, Govin, Rigi. Yang belum step up ya harus mau step up di semifinal. Jadi pelajaran yang baik banget buat anak-anak ini.
Lo tadi bilang slow start, ini pengaruh gak sih start jam 9? Karena kan jarang-jarang main jam 9 pagi.
Gak tahu sih ya, sebenarnya harusnya gak ada alasan, gak ada excuse. Kita juga latihan jam 9 pagi, jadi mungkin emang kitanya aja gitu. Kali buktinya si WB bisa start bagus gitu. Jadi emang kitanya mungkin kurang agresif dalam menghadapi first quarter itu. Bup.
Thank you.
Kita baru tadi selesai nonton game-nya Prawira masuk ke semifinal. Sekarang kita sama Sultan. Sultan, gimana kabarnya?
Alhamdulillah baik, alhamdulillah.
Nah, nice. Dan update sedikit dong, gimana nih recovery-nya dari cedera, terapinya lagi tahap mana nih?
Sekarang masih di tahap 1, belum boleh loncat, tapi alhamdulillah udah bisa jalan lah. Udah mulai normal aktivitas, terus jongkok juga, nekuk udah mulai full. Cuman okay. Ya harus perlahan lah, harus sabar aja.
Kemarin nih, kalau bagi yang belum tahu, Sultan lagi kemarin cederanya ACL apa?
ACL sama meniskus, ya betul. Jadi dioperasi.
Kalau untuk pemain muda kayak lu gitu, ini berat nggak sih untuk menjalani ini?
Sumpah. Terasa berat banget, tapi gimana lagi ya, ini kan udah jadi pekerjaan kita, harus profesional kan, jadinya harus balik lagi kayak semula lagi, harus jadi motivasi sendiri aja sih, itu aja.
Oi, hey, what's up bro? You back? 18 points hari ini, 18 points, are you back? You feeling better?
Ya udah lebih enak lah.
Udah lebih enak ya?
Dek, kemarin ya, kemarin si Coach Dave ngasih motivasi banyak banget, terus dikatain ya, be you aja.
Sekarang kalau so far nih udah dilatih sama Coach Dave kan udah lebih dari satu musim, ini mau masuk ke tahun kedua lah ya. Apa sih yang udah paling suka dilatih sama Coach Dave?
Si Coach Dave tuh selalu nge-push kita ke edge, jadi kita tuh gak pernah nyaman. Dan ya gue sih ngerasa itu jadi ngebuat kita jadi lebih berkembangnya lebih cepat sih.
Yud, kemarin main bowling. Katanya kompetitif nih kata anak-anak.
Pasti.
Jadi siapa yang paling jago bowling gue di sini?
Kohan sih.
Kohan jago banget. Kohan jago banget. Sering strike deh.
Sering strike. Enggak, tuh dia tuh kadang misalkan tinggal satu, bener-bener kena spare.
Wah, keren. Jadi tim lu kalah dong?
Tim gua sama Ko Hans.
Itu sama main kompetisinya kalau menang bowling dapat apa sih?
Dapat money.
Oh, money banget sana.
Coach Dev seneng banget bagi-bagi rezeki.
Ya emang, Coach Dev gua denger-denger sering gitu ya, baik banget ya. Coach, saya juga mau dong. Nggak ada vlognya mana nih? Where was the vlog at, bro?
Editnya capek kok.
Editnya capek udah. Habis latihan udah malas ngedit ya. Man, bayangin jadi gue. Yud, once again, thank you so much ya. Have always fun with you. Good luck. Semoga bisa masuk final dan juga juara ya. Amin. Thank you.
Sayang banget if cedera tadi awal-awal game. Jagoan gue yang menyalangin sedih banget sih. Gak bisa main lagi katanya.
Defensively, you guys played pretty well. I think you hold them under 65 points. Yeah. How happy are you with the defense, though?
Yes, I think this is our target. Every single game, we try to take the control in the game, in the defense. Okay? We know in this league, sometimes a lot of players have a good three-point shot. Today, sometimes we lose the special in the special moment. We lose some players. But I think I believe in this team. I think we have a good opportunity for defense card every single game.
And Jamar played really well. I think 23 points, yes. If I'm not wrong. Can you just talk about Jamar a little bit?
Jamar, he scored 23 points, but he take 14 rebounds. It's very important for us, but not only for Dewa United. I think it's very important for the IBL tournament. I think he's one of the most important players here. Okay, obviously. We try to he play for us.
Dia yang rekomendasi nih katanya
ini,
biar.
Gue penasaran kemarin gue nonton vlog ini Ferdian kacang apa sih?
Ini tuh jadi
ini dog food kak.
Dia tuh ini healthy food sebelum kita snack yang healthy sebelum kita game lah katanya.
Jadi sekarang makannya harus dijaga tapi.
Harus dijaga.
Iya.
Biar in shape.
Okay, thank you.
Check out the kicks though. The kicks. That's nice.
Rocky. Katon. Ini idola ini, Bang Otay, apa kabar Bang Otay? Sehat ya?
Sehat.
Wah, ini tahun berapa nih di basket nih? Nggak berhenti-berhenti.
Dari 93.
Bye-bye.
Yo. Thank you.
All right, we are here with Arki. Welcome back, man.
What's up?
How does it feel to be back today on the court?
Oh, it feels great to play basketball, get some good cardio, and get a win.
Jet lag? Itu main gara-gara jet lag atau apa nggak main?
Gue cuma ngikutin instruksi dari pelatih sih.
Kirain jet lag main di New York?
Dikit, tapi biar anak-anak yang lain yang muda gets experience.
I see. But tell about the left-handed floater though.
Oh man. Yes. Just wait. Just because I don't show that I be practicing, you know, I be working on some things, you know, some light.
That was nice though.
Yeah. Don't sleep on the left hand.
Off the board. Man, that was really nice. But Arki, kan lihat lo ngobrol banyak kayaknya sama Widi di bench.
Yeah, I got to. New player, you know, I gotta let him know. Just don't be shy, you know, sometimes pemain baru suka kayak apa grogi, trying to play, be themselves. And I know Widi has the game to just gel with us quick. And I just basically told him, just play basketball, man. He's here for a reason, and we have confidence in him.
That's okay. Net bench, ada Widi sekarang.
I was surprised too.
That was pretty nice. Yeah. But Arki, stay healthy, man.
Thank you so
good
much.
Good luck. Hey, what's up, this is the young guy right here. Right, straight from Vegas.
This guy, the tallest guy with the most hops and doesn't even get a dunk today. Come on, man.
I know,
all
Cal.
He wants to do is shoot. Oh, you saw Cal.
Boom!
Yeah, that's what we need from Buddy.
I know.
He's going to get one during the season.
Can you still get up?
Huh?
Can you still get up?
Who, me?
You.
I just leave it for the younger guys. let them get in the highlights. Jangan gue mulu, you know?
Sekarang lu 3 point aja lah ya.
Nyantai, apa yang pelatih suruh gue lakuin. Actually, I play the center position.
Oh, damn, shit. Yeah, exactly. How is that?
Ya, bisa-bisa aja sih.
Salah ya, Arki serba bisa lah Arki. Ridi mana Ridi?
Wah, Ridi sibuk, mana? Bos lagi sibuk.
Bos sibuk banget kayaknya, bos kayaknya nggak pernah kelihatan di lapangan nih.
He's a busy man, he's doing his thing.
Alright Arki, thank you so much man.
Appreciate
you man, see you. Good luck.
Thank you.
Guys, itu adalah liputan gue dari quarterfinals IBL Indonesia Cup. Had so much fun today. Senang banget sih banyak ketemu orang. Lalu juga thank you so much kepada semua pemain dan juga the coaches yang udah berbaik hati mau diinterview dan juga seru-seruan ngobrol dengan gue. Man, I'm so happy sih setiap kali ada di lapangan basket sih. Tapi sekarang ini udah jam 8 malam, ini baru pusing. Pusingnya nyari internet yang cepet untuk upload video. Sekarang ini sampai gue samperin sebuah Starbucks, tapi ya internetnya oke lah. Ini uploadnya sekitar sejam lah, biasanya 1.5 jam aku upload di Solo itu. The struggle is real, guys. Dan ini sekarang ini di Starbucks, gue belum pernah nih ke Starbucks jam 8 malam. Ini lagi upload video highlights-nya West Bandits lawan Pelita Jaya. Ntar akan edit juga vlognya nih. Tadi sempat ngobrol sama Mike Lester, juga pemain importnya Pelita Jaya. Dan ini cafe latte jam 8 malam, guys. Semoga bisa tidur abis ini. Dan ini adalah dinner gue, smoked beef mushroom panini. One of my favorite though, that's the best though. Tadi gue pagi actually breakfastnya itu di lapangan, atau brunch ya, karena jam 11 siang. But yeah, besok off day. Besok gue akan coba kuliner jalan-jalan di Solo. Mau nge-vlog untuk channel sebelah, Rocky Padilla TV. Karena itu udah 3 bulan atau 4 bulan mungkin gak pernah di-upload channelnya. So tomorrow juga gue akan ada meet up dengan members gue juga sore. So hopefully I'm gonna see a lot of people there. Ngumpul-ngumpul aja sih, karena itu adalah salah satu perksnya kalau jadi member gue juga di channel ini. And yeah man, itu sih perjalanan gue hari ini dari jam 7:30 pagi hingga jam 8 malam sekarang ini yang belum stop. Gue mungkin baru balik dari Starbucks, mungkin jam 10 kali ya. But yeah, enak sih Starbucks-nya. Vibes-nya asik lah di sini lah. So, itu dulu guys. Thank you so much though for following me today. Really appreciate it. And yeah, jangan lupa untuk like, jangan lupa untuk comment. And I will see you guys again in the semifinals. Peace out.